clinical examination of the nervous system. So the main symptoms in neurological disorders are headache, dizziness, weakness, and difficulty in walking, blackouts, problems of vision and confusion. And the rest are numbness or tingling sensation, vertigo, fits, deafness, drowsiness, loss of memory, vomiting and involuntary movements.